This behind-the-scenes look at Jackrabbit Athletics is presented by our friends at BiPro, lean, clean protein.
So in-season training in the weight room is incredibly important to the basketball season. Obviously, it's a six-month season, so we try to maintain as much strength, if not improve on the strength we gain throughout the offseason, because we want to be playing our best basketball in February, March, in that conference season as we get ready for postseason play. We don't want to just end in November and basically lose everything we've had. So from an injury prevention standpoint, you need to maintain your strength, not just muscular strength, but in your tendons and ligaments all the way throughout the season, as well as from the performance aspect. Obviously, we want the performance benefits, but the injury prevention as well. Like, being such a long, grueling season, we want to just make sure that we're taking care of their bodies. And part of that is staying strong. A lot of people think that, you know, it's rest, which it is, but staying strong is just as much a part of the battle as some of those other things. Starting the off season, we'll usually give them a week or two off, kind of depending on how the season ends and the dates that we end, but we'll get it going pretty quick and get the off season started not too long after. The nutrition part of being a basketball player might be even more most important of any sport. One, just again, the recovery process from all the training they're doing, trying to keep their lean mass up. That's probably our biggest battle. So trying to make sure they get enough calories and enough of the right calories, getting enough protein to recover and that sort of thing. And it could depend, because we have anywhere from guys that weigh 175 pounds to 240 pounds. So the calorie differences might be different, but some of those guys, we're talking 4,000 plus calories. And then obviously we want as much of that to be quality nutrition as possible.